Don't hook back with this little old preform made out of Texas tab. My accuracy of hitting on that last section wasn't too good, so I'm gonna give up hitting and just pressure flake from here and try to kind of smooth out the contour and straighten up the edge a little bit. That edge is crumbling too quick. I didn't really grind it quite enough. I'm just trying to flake into the high spots, the little ridges and stuff, and clean off them. That's a low spot where I hit too high when I was bifacing it. That is, there's really too close to this side, so I'm gonna have to take some off this side to be able to set up there. Kind of regularized that edge pretty good. Still got some pretty big ridges here and there. this one file. It's starting to get blunt where it wants to slide more. Don't really put your pressure right where you want it. Well, that's about best I can do with this side probably right now. They got all pretty good regular contour established down each edge. So now I need to set up just a small enough bevel to run flakes about like that on this side. I'm gonna try to do it just with a granite stone and scrunch down on it. I think that did the trick. It just kind of knocked that edge off. It didn't put it all the way past center in some places. But I think I got enough to work with to be able to start once I start removing flakes. What ain't on center yet will be on center. I'm going to go with a little finer grinding stone. You notice how I go through there and I just take a flake every now and then. Just to help the next flake go in between them a little bit better. If you get too close together with your flakes, at this stage, see, I'm still removing material, but if I went another pass across this, I could stack them flakes on top of each other probably and do okay, but when you thin them down like this, they've got a lot of mass to remove. I like to spread them out and set up the contours more than anything. That released too soon. Hey, we've done been 17 minutes. I'm gonna just take a light pass, light little grind right there, then take a finish pass to place on that other side just to straighten this edge back out and make that edge sharp. I don't know if you can see this thing hardly. Let's see. Well, that's got a good sharp edge down both sides now. There's a couple plates right back here. I didn't quite get them to peel out right off the edge like I wanted. Well, I'm going to call that good for now. I think it's done been 20 minutes. I'm going to come back next. We'll set up a platform and flute this song going. What do you think? Hard to, I can't tell if you can see this in that camera or not. I hope so. Anyways, I'll be back.